first dimension is your personal altar.
Urwego rwa mbere mu gicaniro cy'umuryango ni igicaniro ku giti cyawe.
Altar with your partner.
Icyakabiri ni igicaniro cyawe hagati y'abashakanye.
The third dimension is the altar with your children.
Icyagatatu ni igicaniro wowe ababyeyi kamwe hamwe n'abana.
Let me tell you how God defines children in your home.
Reka mbibutse ukuntu Imana isobanura abana mu muryango.
Whoever is staying in your home.
Umuntu wese uba mu rugo rwawe.
Even if they are your father and mother.
Nubwo baba ari ababyeyi bawe.
In the spiritual realm.
Mu buryo bwo mu mwuka.
When they are living with you.
Iyo babana nawe.
Because you are the father of that altar.
Kuko ari wowe uhagarariye icyo gicaniro.
They are your children.
Icyo gihe bahinduka abana bawe.
So if your grandmother is staying with you.
Niba nyogokuru wawe mubana mu rugo.
When it is time for family altar.
Igihe hageze cyo gusenga cy'umuryango. Niba adashobora no kugenda.
Move the altar to her bedside.
Mujyane igicaniro cy'amasengesho mu cyumba aho aryamye.
Do not let anybody who eat food in your house to be sleeping or watching TV when it's time for family altar.
Nuzigere ureka umuntu wese uri mu rugo rwawe igihe hageze igihe cyo gusenga umureke ngo ajye kureba televiziyo cyangwa se ajye kwiryamira.
Because as you're praying.
Kuko igihe cyose uzaba urimo gusenga.
You are getting breakthrough.
Uri muri injira utumbagira.
Because you have not put them under your leadership.
Kuko utarimo kubashyira mu murimo wawe.
They are reinforcing the demons.
Icyo gihe barongera bakazana abadayimoni.
And some of our parents, they have evil altars they are carrying.
Kandi bamwe mu babyeyi bacu bafite ibicaniro by'abadayimoni kuko batabohotse.
I'm not saying you hate them, but you need to understand.
Nago mbabwiye ngo mubange ariko ugomba kubyumva.
Make sure.
Ugomba ku make sure.
When it is time for general family altar.
Igihe habayo igicaniro cy'amasengesho cy'umuryango.
Let everybody be there.
Ugomba kumenya yuko abantu bose bagizwe uwo muryango bagomba kuba bahari. Nubwo umugore wawe yaba yenda kubyara nk'uwanjye agomba kwicara aho ngaho. Nibyo dukora.
Sometimes it is me who is sick.
Rimwe na rimwe ashobora no kuba arwaye.
But because I'm the priest.
Ariko kubera ko ndi umutambyi.
I sit there.
Ndicara aho ngaho.
I say you lead the prayers.
Ndamubwira ngo yobora amasengesho.
Under my blessing.
Hejuru cyangwa munsi y'amavuta yanjye.
Let me tell you wives.
Reka mbabwire mwabagore.
If your husband is too busy to cheer the family altar.
Niba umugabo wawe afite akazi kenshi cyane ku buryo atayobora igicaniro cy'umuryango.
That man is sacrificing not only you but your children.
Uwo mugabo ntabwo arimo aratamba wowe gusa ahubwo arimo aratamba n'abana banyu.
If you are too busy for family altar.
Niba ufite inshingano nyinshi ukaba
utashyiraho
igicaniro cy'umuryango. Ibintu byose ukora byose biba byatambwe.
I said altars are not the same.
Nababwiye yuko ibicaniro bitandukanye.
I have different altars.
Fite ibicaniro bitandukanye.
Recently. I needed God so badly. I had to go to my prayer altar in my house in Kampala. Not because I don't have a prayer altar in my house in Kigali. But my prayer altar in Kampala is over 10 years old.
Igicaniro cy'amasengesho cyanjye cy'Kampala kimaze imyaka irenga
10. When I enter that house.
Iyo ninjiye muri iyo nzu.
Whether I have not been sleeping for 24 hours.
Nubwo naba nararyama amasaha
28. Something on that altar wakes me up.
Hari ikintu muri icyo gicaniro kijya kimagurutsa.
I begin to go rosete kelebo kuta
labaza.
Ripo soto le preziko mataya. Let me ask you something.
Reka nkubaze ikintu kimwe.
Do you ever miss your family altar?
Ese wari wacika ku gicaniro
cy'umuryango wawe? Do you miss your family altar?
Ujye ugicikaho igicaniro cy'umuryango wawe.
There are places in my house.
Hari ahantu mu rugo rwanjye.
When my children are sick.
Iyo abana banjye barwaye.
And I am not there.
Kandi nkaba ntahari.
And the medicine is not working.
Kandi imiti ikaba itarimo gukora.
I tell my wife,
mbwira umugore wanjye,
go and make him sleep on my bed.
Genda ubaryamishe ku buriri bwanjye.
Put him on the other chair I normally sit.
Genda ubicaze kuri ya ntebe njya nicaraho.
Because prayer altars are different.
Kuko ibicaniro by'amasengesho biratandukanye. Reka mbabwire ikintu uyu mugoro.
You might be the CEO of the biggest company in this nation.
Ushobora kuba uri CEO w'ikigo gikomeye cyane muri iki gihugu.
If you don't have a prayer altar, my sister, my brother.
Ariko niba udafite igicaniro cy'amasengesho mwene data mushiki
wanjye.
Umunsi umwe
umunsi. That empire is going to come down.
Icyo iyo nebe izagwa hasi.
Because they are sorcerers.
Kuko hari abarozi.
Witches.
Hari abapfumu.
Day and night they're not sleeping.
Amajoro n'amanywa ntabwo bajya basinzira.
They are mentioning your name.
Bajya baturi izina
ryawe. Let him come down.
Reka agwe hasi.
Let him come down.
Reka agwe hasi.
Let his wife leave him.
Reka umugore we amureke.
Let him sleep with their scary.
Reka asambane n'abantu bo hanze.
But you are too busy.
Ariko ukabura aho ngaho gusa wagize imiroko. Ukaburi muravaho ngaho
ugenda gihe.
Ukavuno kubwiriza ujya kubwiriza
hanze.
Ukava mu biterano ujya mu
bindi.
Ukaba udafite igicaniro cy'amasengesho.
Today I'm calling on you.
Uyu munsi ndaguhamagarira.
Stop playing games.
Rekeraho gukina imikino.
Not only for your own life.
Kubera ubuzima bwawe bwite.
But for the life of your children.
Kandi kubera n'ubuzima bw'abana bawe.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Every altar has a promise.
Igicaniro cyose kigira isezerano.
When we moved into our house in Kampala,
igihe twimukiye mu nzu yacu y'i Kampala,
my wife knows.
Mugore wanjye arabizi.
The Lord told us, said, whoever comes in this house with any problem,
Imana aratubwiye ngo umuntu wese uzinjira muri iyi nzu afite ikibazo icyo ari cyo cyose,
is not permitted to leave this house with that problem.
Ntabwo afite uburenganzira bwo kuzasohoka muri iyi nzu afite icyo kibazo.
We have seen some of the most complicated conditions sorted without prayers.
Twagiye tubona ibintu bikomeye by'ibibazo bitangaje bigenda bikemuka.
One of our high school friends who had vowed never to get married.
Hari umushuti we biganye mu mashuri yisumbuye yari yaravuze yuko atazigera ashaka.
Came to our house and lived for 2 weeks or 2 months.
Yaje mu rugi wacu abana natwe nk'ibyumweru bibiri kugeza amezi abiri.
Same year.
Uwo mwaka nyine.
She got married. She has never come back to see us.
Yahise ajya kurongorwa ntabwo aragaruka kudusura.
She's busy producing her children.
Arahuze arimo arabyara abana be.
We should be happy, isn't it?
Yego birashimishije.
After all, she wasn't going to get any child.
Kuko iyo adashaka ntabwo yari kubona umwana n'umwe.
When she came to our house,
igihe yaje mu rugi wacu,
we told her, we said, in this altar,
twaramubwiye tuti ngo kuri iki gicaniro,
there is a promise,
hari isezerano.
Let me tell you today,
reka mbabwire uyu munsi,
you need to put some promise on your altars,
ugomba gushyira amasezerano runaka ku gicaniro cyawe, ukavuga ngo kuri
iki
gicaniro nta burwayi bugomba kuhaguma, nta bukene bugomba kuhaba, nta badayimoni bagomba kuhaba, nta mbaraga z'umwijima zigomba kuhaba.
Last year,
umwaka ushize,
some sorcerers came and entered the house next to our place.
Hari abarozi baje bimukira mu nzu duturanye.
So my wife told me, said, there's a candle in that upper room that never goes off. I say, really?
Umugore wanjye arambwira ngo hari buji iba muri kiriya cyumba itagizima na gato.
I told my wife, I said, this is what I've been looking for a sorcerer to come next to me.
Aha. Mbwira umugore wanjye, aha rero niho nifuzaga kuba kugira ngo haze umurozi duturanye.
Every night at 3 a.m.
ijoro ryose saa cyenda z'ijoro,
I wake up to pray.
Nkabyuka nkajya gusenga, nkatangira gusenga mu
ndimi,
nkavuga ngo Mana,
deploy angels 1 kilometer square.
Zana abamarayika bawe baze hano mu kilometro square.
I release power 1 kilometer square.
Kandi ndarekura imbaraga zigendagende muri kilometro karo imwe. Nkavuga ngo Mana,
release thunder and lightning 1 kilometer square.
Mana zana imbaraga z'umuriro zigendagende muri kilometro kare imwe.
I stand on this altar.
Navuga ngo Mana magaze kuri iki gicaniro.
Kandi
ndarwanya imbaraga zose z'abarozi zaba zituranye nanjye muri kilometro kare.
The more I prayed,
igihe nakomezaga gusenga,
they sent a snake.
Bohereza inzoka.
My God was bathing in the bathroom.
Umuzamu wanjye yarari muri douche.
He saw a snake on the wall. There was a hole. He saw a snake on that wall.
Abona inzoka iraje kuri icyo gikuta.
He was so afraid he couldn't move.
Aratinya cyane ntiyanyeganyega.
He called the askari at the gate.
ahamagara undi muzamu wari ku gipangu.
They came and killed the snake.
Baraza bicaye
nzo. So when I came,
igiye naje,
and they told me the story,
bambwira iyo nkuru.
I said, eh.
Ndabwe eh nuko
byaje. Because when I was praying,
kuko igiye nasenga,
I had seen the snake.
Nari nabonye inzoka.
And I had killed the snake.
Kandi nari nishi iyo nzoka.
Let me tell you something.
Reka mbabwire ikintu.
Your prayer altar.
Ibicaniro by'amasengesho
byawe. It's a place for you to look into your future 10 years.
Hallelujah. Ni ibicaniro mugomba kureba mu buzima bwanyu imyaka 10 imbere.
I am fed up of believers who cannot see an accident and avoid it.
Ndambiwe. Ndambiwe abakristo bashobora kubona inzoka bagatinya.
Your prayer altar.
Amasengesho ni ibicaniro by'amasengesho.
It's a place to look into the future.
Bigomba kuba ahantu urebera hejo hazaza hawe.
Your prayer altar.
Ibicaniro by'amasengesho
byawe. It's a place to make decisions.
Bigomba kubera ahantu mufatira ibyemezo.
Let me tell you something.
Reka mbabwire ikintu.
The sorcerers took off.
Uwo murozi yari
imutse. They couldn't handle.